Welcome children, welcome back to math class. Today we are going to learn unit 1 geometry. In previous class you learned 2D shapes and 3D shapes. This means properties of 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Today we are going to discuss about difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes. What are the difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes? 2D shape. Plane figure or flat two-dimensional shape. A plane figure can be made of straight line, curved line or both straight and curved line are called 2D shapes. In 3D shapes. 3D shapes have length, width, depth are called solid shapes. Solid shape or 3D shapes. 3D shapes have faces, edges and vertex. It's a three-dimensional shape. And 3D shapes occupy some space. Now see the difference between 2D shape and 3D shape. Already you know the plane's face are called 2D shape. Plane shape are also called 2D shape. But 3D shape is occupy some space, it's an object. See some solid shapes. Square. Square is a 2D shape. Square is a 2D shape. We know that square has four sides and two diagonal. If all the sides are equal and straight line. 2D shape is a two-dimensional shape. It's a two-dimensional shape. Cube. Cube. Cube is a 3D shape. Ice cube and cardboard box, a block or some example of cube. Cube has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertex. Cuboid. A bus, a telephone box, a fish tank or example of cuboid. Cuboid has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertex. These are some example of cuboid. Next, cylinder. A can, a drum, a mug. These are some example of cylinder. Cylinder has 3 faces, 2 edges and no vertex. We know that it's a no vertex. Cone. An ice cream cone, a birthday hat, a pencil tip. These are some example of cone. Cone has 2 faces, 1 edge and 1 vertex. Look at this picture. This is 2D shape or 3D shape? Yes, it is a 3D shape. Square. We know square is a plane area. Plane closed cover area. It has 4 sides and 4 corner. We know 2D shape do not have depth. You can put anything into it. In 2D shape, we cannot put anything into it because the 2D shape do not have depth. See, you cannot put anything in the shapes. In 2D shape, we cannot put anything in them because the 2D shape only have length and breadth. Look at this picture. This is a 2D shape or 3D shape? Yes, it is a 3D shape. You can't put anything to in it? Yes, we can put something into the bowl because 3D shape have length, height, breadth. 3D shape have length, height and breadth. Look at this box. You can put something into the box? Yes, we can put something into it because it is three-dimensional shape. It has length, breadth and height. So, 3D shape, we can put something into it. Finally, the difference between 2D and 3D shape. 2D shape, plain figure, have two dimension, length and breadth. 3D shape have three dimension, length, breadth and height. 2D shape have sides and vertex. 3D shape have faces, edges and vertex. So 3D shapes have faces, edges and vertex. I know you all are understand the difference between 2D and 3D shapes. That's all, children. Thank you. We will meet next class.